keeps his...
Drive us to that place on Mohawk. He's just up the road. I'll let you know when we're there.
He's against abstinence and pro-underage sex. In 1968, John...
Stop that! I'm going to puke!
Him. But now, John Hunter sure likes to go to Vietnam and...
Why don't you show me around the city?
Fucking terrorists!
What?
Terrorists! There's been a big scare and you can't go across the bridges so good. You without a visa, I would stay in Broker.
This?
Dog in your mouth.
Come on, we must be moving.
I'm going to need this.
You fucking crazy.
Some local bleeding hearts are whining about freedoms and police brutality. One resident said after his scuffle with police, he's a changed man.
Hey, have you ever had a nightstick up your ass?
Well, I have, and it gives you a real clear mission on how to treat people in the future.
By the
Nico, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
Brucie Fitzsummons, and I know that you, your animals, and women have an instance that
Jesus!
To flow after the death of a body.
Doing some home improvements, Roman? You're going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? DC Dober, Uovo Igri?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Nico, wait for me here while I go...
Then I heard about mummification. I'ma get myself some crazy sarcophagus or some shit like that. I'm a pharaoh!
Wow, mummification. Preserve yourself the ancient way.
We've put you in control. Only now do you realize you have nothing to say. Independence FM.
Oh, my God!
Oh, mercy!
Man, I'm so excited I could pee!
The Ventura's Poker Challenge!
These athletes are incredible!
Man, watching other people play...
It's so quiet out here, Roman. You winning?
Hey, that's what it's all about. That and smoking and drinking yourself into an early grave. The Ventura's Poker Challenge.
Only on Weasel. Don't miss it. It's Radio 2.0. Independence FM.
Doppler 5000 3D.2 showing some great weather out there. Still gonna have some serious threat of daytime heating. Probably some old ladies falling down
the
crosswalks from heat stroke. Weather.
Please don't hurt the men after us, cousin.
In Cuba, dumping tea in the ocean. It's about independence. And now, you have yours. Independence FM is a revolution.
Let's go listen to some news from Weasel.
Weasel News.
We've all eaten something we shouldn't have when intoxicated, and dog food is no different. According to research published by San Fierro University today, man's best friend eats better than the average customer at Wigwam Burger. Parents are being encouraged to put their children's health first and fork out the extra few dollars to buy brands like Pigeon Dog Food.
We're here. Oh, you like your phone?
From Dad, a Duke's woman said...
My father was a firefighter, and he taught me you have to fight fire with fire. That's why when I caught my ex-boyfriend cheating, I doused him and that bitch in kerosene and cooked their asses.
In genetic modification news, Eugenics Incorporated, the designer baby specialists, will showcase some of their super kids at a baby bazaar in Liberty City's Grand Northumbrian Hotel next month. Visitors will be able to watch 5-year-old Francisco reassemble a motor engine or listen to 6-year-old Lily simultaneously.
Come on.
Sticks. like IQ, sexual orientation, double D breasts, or a 10-inch hammer from a glossy catalog. Great stuff. Weasel News.
This is Weasel News. This is true independence.
Shit.
A revolution.
Okay, here we go.
Music you pick, we play, and someone else pays.
It may be your radio station, but we still gotta play commercials.
That's unit from
both feet. Wireless location system.
I watch a lot of cable TV news, so I know that everyone is out to abduct and kill
my children.
So I planted a microchip in their brains. Now, nobody will molest them but me.
Trackify shows your child's exact location at any time. And Trackify...
I live on Rotterdam Hill up on Mohawk Avenue. You know where that is?
There's nothing to lose. But Trackify isn't just for kids.
Getting microchipped is great for people like me.
How are you finding America, Nico?
Not exactly what I expected.
Nico, you know what? You need someone to show you a good time. Michelle, how about you?
Mallory, stop it.
Come on, you guys. You're both single. You're adults. Take a number, Nico.
Hey, I'd like to see you again, Nico. You look like that...
Here's some more lies from the guys at Weasel.
Weasel News.
Congress has renewed and extended the Jingoism Act.
Cousin, I dropped...
...saying that we must fight terrorism at home. Citizens responded to the news.
They're only taking away freedoms you don't use anyway. What, you want the terrorists to win?
Hey, what do I care? I'm not doing anything wrong. I mean, apart from the occasional joint or fiddling with my tax return or helping my sister move that merchandise she found. Oh, yeah, banging hookers.
Also in patriotism news.
You shave, yes?
Officials indicated the horn is a new deodorant only meant to terrorize the ladies.
I'd like to spray some.
You should have got out of the way.
You would. The body of ship captain Zorba Philippidus was found floating yesterday. An autopsy has revealed dangerous amounts of alcohol in his system.
At first, I thought it was a whale.
Hey, Michelle.
The rest of the crew are currently unaccounted for. Authorities are making inquiries. More people fall unconscious to Weasel News than any other news source.
This is Weasel News. Using your greed to advance the cause of corporate America. That's freedom. Independence FM.
Sir, I've got some bad news. You're gonna need augmentation.
Wonderful, Doctor.
It's back on Thursday nights. The drama that's been America's favorite place to die for the past
6 years. You are right, cousin.
You still think I'm screwing around? Don't get up. There's what we owe you, Darden. Nothing else.
Darden ain't a problem for you no more, cousin.
Nice one, cousin. Drive back to the depot. These bruises are sticks and pains.
Jesus!
Independence FM. It's a revolution.
5-day forecast. Weak showers to the south.
They can barely get it up.
Weasel weather jam camp. See some crying and then a fight. Sunny right now.
UV index.
These men, these Shylocks like Darden, they always try to squeeze you for everything. A man in Europe, another Russian. Bulgarin. We live on the Adriatic. Believed I owed him money when I did not. It made my life impossible.
Cousin, I'll see you later.
Baz and Jeremy, only on Weasel. You exploit the artists, we exploit you. Independence FM.
Weasel News time, probably gonna tell us about terrorism. Scare the shit out of us.
Oh,
shit.
Sorry.
So, Nico, why couldn't you come on the date earlier? What happened?
Roman got himself into some trouble. I had to help him out.
Really? Does Roman get himself into a lot of trouble? Is he involved in criminal stuff?
Roman? He's made some mistakes. Got involved with people he shouldn't have, but really, he's a legitimate businessman.
What about you?
I'm just trying to make the right decisions.
Stop, Nico! You hurt that person!
You're a shithead! Shithead!
Hamster Harem, the musical that will have you wincing with tears and joy.
What's the condom for?
Hey, yo, what? I'll break.
Shame we couldn't finish that game, Nico. It was fun playing, though. Can you take me back now?
I'm not going to make you take the subway. Let's go.
You think you're the genius around here?
Yo, what's up?
Welcome to Independence FM.
Don't you hate it, Al, when people come to America, they pretend they're something different from what they are back home? That's not my way. Like people who grew up in West London, they pretend they're from East London. What kind of wanker would do that?
Do you think that this is safe?
You can't, because you haven't bought me a fucking phone.
For too long, television talk shows have been the domain of women. Clapping like hands on things they know nothing about.
You're going to need to take this to the shop.
Television finally gets manly again.
Because boss... I for two eyes and an ear and spleen. And need a new shirt because this one is covered in paper trails. Take that! What's that? Damn.
Especially if you can get it without paying the artists. That's America. Take what you want and ride an SUV into the sunset. Independence FM.
Remember this?
Yeah. Open your eyes!
America's next top hooker is... Chris...
Come on.
On CMT, 20 girls from across America compete for the title everyone wants. America's Next Top Hooker returns.
Yes,
we make women parade in tiny clothes and pass judgments on them just like on the streets. This year, who will go away with the glory?
Yo, bitch, you think you can do that for 8 hours?
Come on, out of the way.
Endurance.
I can't walk.
The reality show that captured our hearts and gave us herpes last season is back. America's Next Top Hooker. It's time to judge women.
For coming. Can you take me over to Masterson Street?
Masterson Street it is, Jermaine.
Run by a computer. This is the future of the entertainment industry. Independence.
Shit, I thought Roman was gonna pick me up. I need someone I can trust for this one.
I'm Roman's cousin. If you can trust him, you can trust me.
He told me about you. You're Nico, right? The hotshot ladies man cruising around the Mediterranean breaking hearts and making millions?
Yeah, I traded in the yacht for this cab. That's exactly the kind of bullshit I can imagine Roman making up. You've got to give him credit for his imagination.
Yeah, you gotta. I had a feeling you sounded too good to be true. The question is, are you willing to... That door isn't meant to be open. Wait here while I take a look. Man, you gotta shake these cops!
Pull over to the side of the
road. I'm Jenny Acorn, Weasel News.
In Vino Veritas, inside sources close to Joe Lawton told Weasel News that the president admitted when drunk that he is scared.
Shit, man, you gotta lose these cops!
His take-no-shit approach to foreign policy is reported to have downed an impressive 16 beers at a fundraiser promoting guns in the home. The president has denied all memory of the event.
This is Weasel News. We've put you in control. Only now do you realize you have nothing to say. Independence FM.
God, that guy Laszlo, man, what a wanker. I met him the other day at some...
All right. I don't think they know where we are. Don't attract any unnecessary attention.
I hate this baby.
Me too.
It doesn't have to be this way.
Okay. After Roman, all right?
Online and have it delivered the next day. No cord to cut, no morning sickness, no going for 9 months. wants without sex? Choose from all creeds and colors. Just listen to a few of our satisfied customers.
Ramen, I got...
Roman been talking about all this time. Cousin Nico, gonna help Roman take over the world and thing.
I guess so.
Respect, all right. We're going to the spot where I need you to wait for us. See? I gotta ask you another favor, too.
Go for it.
Can you take this piece? You hear anything bad going down? You come and help, sight? All right, there be the spot up there. Watch out for any badness.
Sure.
Watch yourself, cop on the other one and on the ground. Yo, I got end the puppet! Sorry for Magadog, turn around by it. Come here back at home, bro, cafe.
Swinging puppets.
I'm so tired.
The real creation, Stepanico. Righteous with that piece.
I have had much experience.
I think we can do some work together, Auntie. In the future, you know?
I am always looking for work. If it pays.
Here's my number. Make we link up soon. Thanks for everything.
Or a creepy man's fist up your... Swinging puppets at the Magic Curtain Theater.
is Weasel News. You exploit the artists. We exploit you. Independence FM.
You know, in England, we call them adverts, but here you call them shite. Let's do a commercial.
Isn't it annoying when you hear a great song on the radio in Liberty City, but the idiot DJ doesn't tell you who it is? Find out the artist and name of any song on the radio using Zit, the remarkable new service. Call us.
You're going to have your license.
Pharmaceuticals and the Sprunk Soda Group. This is a man the city should be listening to. Alongside continue.
This car belonged to Vlad.
No, it's Mom. Who asked you?
Yeah. Jimmy and Mark pumped by a bitch like you.
Right. Let's go listen to some news from Weasel.
Weasel News.
I have your new car, Vlad. It's not...
Global warming's a hoax, just like World War II.
In all
Chihuahua hot dogs who say tried beating our meat instead when stuck in traffic. Here's Mike Whiteley.
Got some real...
It may be your radio station, but we still got to play commercials.
Every 10 seconds, a woman in Liberty City experiences the unwanted advances of a man. By the time this commercial is over, 6 women will have been sexually harassed or groped. 3 of those...
That fat swine give it to Mallory.
Hey, it happens. We have an open relationship. I do my thing, she does hers. Maybe next time I might watch them at it. Oh, watch. Fat, hairy, sweaty back going up and down.
Wait. Get back outside, Roman.
I love breaking bones.
Cover industry, independence FM.
Probably gonna tell us about terrorism. Scare the shit out of us.
All right, he's running away. We win. Let's go home.
I'm not walking away until this thing is finished.
It is finished. He's running. We won't see him again.
He'll come back. The only thing that will hold him down is 6 feet of dirt.
Forget about Mallory. Plans change. And, you know, when Vlad is done with her...
Pull a fucking spine. You think Vlad won't come after us when I am chasing him like this? I have to end it. Here and now.
Shit. I don't like this. Fuck. Fuck.
Your head down. I'm going to finish this.
Stop, Nico! Shit!
$3 an hour. Abolish the minimum wage.
You killed yourself and your cousin, Yoko. You're
fucking Yoko.
You've killed yourself and your cousin, Yoko. You're a dead man.
Liberty City, USA. The science of crime is back for another season.
worldwide, but we've spun it out into 15 identical shows. The Science of Crime, Vice City. The Science of Crime, Los Angeles. Ohio, Tuskegee, Djibouti, Fairbanks, Panama City, Santiago, and more. The Science of Crime is for me.
Where are you?
I had the...
Get out with no funny business.
I don't want no trouble, buddy.
What you got back there? TVs? Show me.
You're gonna be disappointed.
Fuck, get out of here. Come out real slow, shithead.
Don't kill me, man. I'll show you.
Open up the back. You got any flat screens?
It's empty.
Nishta, yebiga. Get the fuck out of here!
I wouldn't do this. Kenny Petrovic is looking after this truck.
Show me the bag. You carrying TVs?
This is a big screw-up. You ain't taking these!
At the Home Cheapo, but then the conservatives cracked down on our freedoms. Now I have the next best thing. El Camucho Roboto!
Actually, that's El Chamuco Roboto. He can mow the lawn, if you know what I mean. Comes with six different attachments. Edges, clips, and mows special designs like a lightning bolt, landing strip, or danger, nasty infection ahead.
My life will never feel empty and devoid of meaning again.
El Chamuco Roboto really puts the patronizing racist back into patronizing racial stereo.
I've left the...
LC, man, I swear, they honk every 10 seconds. Oh, shit!
I need to borrow this. Forgive me.
DNA, you should be put out to pasture. When it comes to autos, auto modification, or the kind of...
Morning,
Joe. Hello.
Brucie's Executive Lifestyle Autos. Or visit us on the web at brucie'sexecutivelifestyleautos.com. Be genetically different, baby.
Using your greed to advance the cause of corporate America. That's freedom. Independence FM. Weasel News.
Will the markets crash? The stock has taken a serious pummeling today, with the index down below an important number for the first time since a while ago. Although this seems very dramatic, the fact is it doesn't mean much. Hedge funders, traders, and financial services people were looking anxious until they realized they claim fees whether stocks go up or down.
In a near unanimous vote, Congress passed the Jingoism Act today without much debate. Besides outlawing encryption and privacy, the act makes it mandatory. Residents were pleased with the act finally passing.
Those terrorists is crazy, dog. They don't even go to strip club. No wonder they so mad. You gotta have some titties in your face occasionally.
Outside one of just 8 million bean machines.
Your vehicle is currently engine off.
Campaign season is here and we'll stretch on in.
We're going to that sex shop on Hove Beach.
There were enough gangsters in town, and police were finally getting a handle on organizing.
This guy been making porno in his basement, and he didn't cut Mikhail in.
Least he could have done is sent over some dates.
You know how much money there is in selling this stuff online? A whole fucking heap. We're going to ignore what Mikhail said and try not to kill them. Taking a bite of this pie would be very profitable for our operation.
I got no problem with sparing some lives.
No, it's Mikhail that has that issue. Can't keep his finger off of the triggers. Wasn't always like this, though. Things got to him.
I hope it don't get to me.
Stress. Something genetic inside you wants to kill things and then mate with them. I'm Jeremy St. Ives. Maybe you know me from the men's room. You're bad from Jeremy. I'm gonna go.
We ain't making that much cash. All right, already. Brett was just trying to be friendly. Shit, he'll be out of action for a couple of weeks.
You got some money for Mr. Faustin?
Fine, here you go. We ain't gonna have the
You should have thought of that earlier.
I got something special in these pants. I need to show it to the world.
This is a mess. Let's get out of here.
And much more.
We're going to an alleyway off of Dillon Street in Shopper.
Inhale, exhale.
You're metrosexual now.
You pick the content. We get the advertising.
Someone call me.
I want to buy you a present.
Will you wrap it up and put a pretty bow on it?
Screw you. We're seeing a friend of mine who's got a good line on weapons. It's underground. A back room place. There are a few around the city. The mayor has a real hard-on for gun control.
Guns don't seem that controlled. I seen plenty and I just got here.
And now you'll know where to get them for yourself. What's the problem? Mikhail, я знаю, что ты это не имел в виду. Все в порядке. I didn't kill Joseph. We will make more money with him alive. The shop is just down that alleyway. Pick out what you like. Tell them to put it on Mr. Faustin's account.
All right. You don't look like a cop. Buy what you want.
I'll take this one. Charge Mr. Faustin.
You're fucking Russian and milking me dry. I ain't a cow.
I ain't Russian.
Directly to drug addicts. John Hunter wants to be your...
Drive us to Mr. Faustin.
So much, he wants them to cut and run and come home cowards. John Hunter has lost an erection more than once and disappointed his wife.
So, you and Mr. Faustin, have you always argued and made up like this?
It wasn't always like this. Mikhail was a great man. He had a temper, but he was fair. Now he blows his top at the slightest thing. I never know who he will shoot, who he will stab. Andrei, who you met in Mikhail's basement. He was always loyal. He was a good worker. Now he's dead. I guess that is why we need your help.
Remind Falcon of that. Maybe Danny will not try to kill me.
Car was totaled, and she's sitting there, and she's still drinking. This chick used to be a celebrity.
Oh my god, he's so high. We'll never make it on stage.
You just can't help getting sucked in on the way down. The number one rated reality show is coming back for another season. Dreaming with the Stars.
Thank you for your help, Nico.
Is the ultimate reality show. Because like in reality, everyone likes you. Then you turn into a depressed, drug-addled mess. Enjoy watching once smug celebrities who hit rock bottom. Stay there. Waiting with the Stars, a new season coming soon on Diesel.
You pick them, we plant them. Then we play commercials and make a buttload of money.
You think you're the genius around here?
Nico, how you doing?
Yo, me have a deal for making up. I have to go down to Saratoga Avenue in Willis. The man taking this weed. Herb don't do too well for my honor, my eye coordination. You sure you don't want some?
I'm sure.
You might not keep the windows closed. Keep the ganja in the car. Hot box, see?
So what's the deal?
I'm buying some Caliabatu sauce, you know? Don't know if it's all this herb, but I made a paranoid, I don't trust them.
Who arranged this deal?
Some arbershot in the crew. Bad man know them a long time, but I think them faced it. If this goes wrong...
I got them.
You're real bad man in a Nico. Respect. Forward us about the avenue in a Meadows Park. You're a bad boy, Nico. I don't know what I will be doing without you. But I got to get a blood clot or something. I get them all. Yo, make me broke out here. Take some more soon, turn up.
Get out of the way, come on.
Ricky, I'll take me back at the cafe, auntie. Real bad man gonna be happy with this, auntie. Jano, thank you, my brother.
Don't mention it, it was a pleasure.
I look out for bad man like how you look out for Roman.
He's my cousin.
Blood be the thickest man there is, you know? Light is not always an easy thing in a style. But man tell me, say, yo, Jacob, kill him, Jacob, shoot that, etc., etc. It's always logical, but I and I follow. See? That idea? Them cool stab a man for giving a school face.
Orders are sometimes hard.
You're dead.
Says success in the business world like a slideshow.
Nothing says, I know what I'm talking about, than the ability to break down a complex idea into three simple points per slide. Order a copy of Wing It today. Wing It Presentation Software. A 720-degree revolution in business practice every day since 1997. It's a revolution. Prepare to be revolted.
The Trail of Tears. Prison camps in Cuba. Dumping tea in the ocean. It's about independence. And now, you have yours. Independence FM. It's a revolution.
You know, in England, we call them adverts, but here, you call them shite. Let's do a commercial.
The reality show that out-realities all other reality shows is coming back for another season. Winging with the Stars. See ordinary contestants paired with Death Wish drug-addled celebrities to see who hits the skids first and how far they slide. Watch as fans hang with fading 90s boy band star Trent Thompson as he embarks on his new career in entertainment, male stripper and personal escort. New season coming soon on
radio for people just like you. Locals who used to send girls mixtapes.
Hi, I'm Susie Fitzsummons. Preserve your heritage and soul in the next. Pull it out through the nose, drying your organs, and stuffing your corpse with sawdust, leaves, and rags to give you that lifelike glow. Mummification. Preserve yourself the ancient way.
Independence FM. Let freedom rot.
What do you use your piece of card for?
Don't get so close to a brother.
Oh, okay. Well, it's a good thing I didn't have none of that spliff.
Yo, be cool, Lieutenant! Have these!
Ah, oh, you're just making me angry!
Yo, you don't wanna be messing with my boys! Wrong time.
You didn't have to do that, shithead.
Step off me, punk. Turn around and leave, you hear?
Let's have some fun. Tell Batman that I got...
My subsequent children, each has been perfectly suited to complement and work within my family unit, genetically refined so that my family is perfect, just like in the movies. And now, for the right price, you can too.
Dr. Steven Von Singer and his team here at EII have turned a baby from a nasty surprise into a perfect gift. Don't take the chance of having an imperfect baby and being forced to drown it in the bathtub. Choose life, perfectly designed, made for you by science. Visit us on the web at eugenicsincorporated.com and start designing your perfect baby today.
Founded by venture capital.
It's hard to get your head in the right place after an evening of E, your best friend making out with a man, and you come to in a strange pancake restaurant where a woman with nip mouth feeds you bitter stimulants until you can't bear the sunlight anymore and you want to die, and you realise, wow, drugs have really sent me down the rabbit hole. I don't think I'm ever coming back, America. Gary Sheen, on Independence.
I'm a happy homemaker and child rearer when I'm not blowing the postman. But having two kids can be exhausting.
You're
an illegal immigrant doing all the real work.
All right, man, one thing.
Okay, never.
Protecting your family's health. You'll work quicker and have a lot more energy for the important things like shopping, burying relatives, or attending courtiers. Motorized scooters aren't just for disabled or obese people. Ambulate has a 500-pound weight capacity, so you have room to grow. Ask your doctor about having your insurance or the American taxpayer to purchase you a Relax Power X motorized scooter. Take the weight off.
Oh, that wasn't good.
The American dream has come to your radio. It's freedom, distilled into a lot of stolen music files. Independence FM. Let the revolution begin.
Sorry about that.
Socials for some bullshit you don't need?
Sir, I've got some bad news. You're gonna need augmentation.
That's wonderful, Doctor.
It's back on Thursday night.
Car, friend.
It's a relaxing home entertainment drama for the whole family. Thursday nights at 9, 8 Central on CCC.
We've put you in control. Only now do you realize you have nothing to say. Independence FM.
You step on the scale each morning. Another 5 pounds. Ugh, it's a heartbreaking misery that knows no evil. But it's not your fault. You've just given up hope. Now it's time to take back that control. With a pill, take a light projects after each meal, and you're guaranteed to lose weight. That's because it eradicates and evacuates the elements that cause you to gain weight. Light projects is not available in pharmacies or...
Mr. Faustin, you want to call this off?
No. I never change my mind. I've heard he doesn't want an amount of anything. Go to the platform. Get rid of that rat.
Shut up, Dimitri! For the last time!
Whoa. A radio station just for you and your just wonderful music. Independence FM.
Oh, bloody hell, we gotta go do a commercial.
Sometimes they even get scared in the toilet. These loons always have those sounds that scare the shit out of me.
companies believe that 9 in 10 terrorists find Liberty City the most desirable target in the country. Watch out, people. Outside a methadone clinic in Port Tudor, Mike White, Weasel News.
In Armageddon News, Liberty City is as hot as balls at the equator, but some residents just aren't buying that it's global warming.
These scientists are a bunch of show-offs and liars. What the fuck do they know? Oh, look, I have a white lab coat. I'm with the science consuls bullshit. I was born. These scientists should try working for a living. I wish I could get paid to sit in a lab and make shit up.
Meanwhile, a corpse has been found by the river in North Algonquin. Unlike a couple of other recent murder victims, the corpse has been beheaded and desecrated, prompting some cops to think the unthinkable. We may have a serial killer on the loose in Liberty City for the first time in years. Although detectives appeal for comments and nothing is clear yet, they are requesting joggers and late-night walkers to be especially careful. We will stay with us.
We'll just...
Set up the email account. I am now online in Liberty City, Roman.
Nice one, Cut. Did you?
Let's take a commercial break while I try not to slip my wrists.
You're working nuts off every day. Proud American all the way. Life is just a merciful blur. When you pop a dishwasher.
British homosexuals are photographing themselves, reenacting famous atrocities in history, dressed as gorillas. Once you see Hitler portrayed as a gorilla, it will explain war in a way you never imagined. It is truly shocking. See their once-in-a-lifetime career showcase at the Nuclear Museum.
You exploit the artists. We exploit you. Independent FM.
Not
cool,
sorry.
And they've even set up a website, littlelacysurprisepageant.com, to catch them. It's a town on edge as people wonder if their father, best friend, or even spouse is a sex offender.
The problem is you, the news media. So what if a man claims
thugs on the open road stopping at a sleazy motel to cook up a match? Or do you think the Patriots are much easier than fear? Are engaged in a war on the streets of Liberty City. A war with many casualties. Not just the bikers that kill each other, but the lives ruined by the crystal meth and crack cocaine that these thugs traffic. Whoever comes out on top in this war, it won't be Liberty City.
Online dating has overtaken being set up by friends or spiking her drink as the favored way for Liberty City's men to meet loose women. Sites such as LoveMeet.net and Craplist.net have helped Liberty City's many lonely hearts find soulmates, or at least a desperate slob to sleep with for the afternoon.
In radio entertainment news, that annoying shock jock Laszlo is returning to the airwaves after a six-year absence in which he was tossed by community leaders. He announced that the station will be called Integrity and will be all about integrity. Laszlo lost his radio job after the payola scandal. Quite frankly, because he had a potty mouth. Mike White.
This is Weasel News. Independence FM. From the place that's the most free in the world. Liberty City, USA.
Oh, beautiful. It's time to do the news. Oh, just hoping we'd have a terror alert.
Weasel News. It's the new craze. America loves eating junk food and watching people on TV cook.
Celebrity chef Frederic Brunlor has been told that his reality cooking show will be dropped by the network if he doesn't start to swear more or throw hot oil in people's faces. The show's executive producer told us people aren't interested in the food. They want to see a foul-mouthed European alcoholic with a superiority complex, reducing an American housewife to tears on national TV. Mike Whiteley, Weasel News.
Some say that a 9-hour orgasm sounds like a dream.
I've blown the place up, but don't pull that shit. Sorry. I'm here. Lyle Revis?
Been in this game a long time, the toughest game of all, the game of making patronizing metaphors about life.
Art is being redefined. Critics are gushing. Bow is incredible. The exhibit now at the Nuka Museum. See the works of Bao, the incredible Chinese artist, paints with pandas by singing, screaming, cajoling, and begging the pandas.
Another decapitated and mutilated body turned up last night. This famous in the city. He still doesn't have a nickname, although most in the news media are working...
Are you inbred or just stupid?
Sociologists warn of a new danger, disillusion-induced depression, when people realize that other people lie on their profiles too, and that not everybody online is a CEO with a powerboat and model that looks. As always, check in with weaselnews.com for updates. This is Weasel News.
Despite the current mayor's crackdown on speeding in the city, illegal street racers have been taking to the roads in large numbers recently. Racers told us about big engines, flashy rides, awestruck sluts, and redlining to the max. Women have always been drawn to angry homicidal men. The mayor's office is weighing their options.
Adam and Steve are at it again. The same-sex marriage battle rages on Capitol Hill. Senator Lance Smith has this to say.
Marriage is safe.
You
fight like
you.
A worm, like spineless worms.
I'm coming, guards!
Faustin is...
If you don't replenish electrolytes as you work out, you could die. We've analyzed sweat scientifically with a microscope and gone deep into the electrolytic submolecular level. You need to replenish those electrolytes.
What are electrolytes?
Who cares? They're an extremely short supply, and we sell them. Look the part. Have trendy colored sweat just like in the adverts. Electrolytes Extreme Sports Drink comes in Arctic Douche, Icicle Fire, and Yellow Snow. Push your body to the extreme. Electrolytes Extreme Sports Drink.
FM.
I'm street. I'm really, really street. I'm trying to get a film made. I wrote it. It's about some street guys like me, and they get into a big scrape, and then they get involved with drug dealing, and it's really funny. And everyone says things like, I've caught you, you mug. And then I want to marry a pop star. I'm real, people. Here's some commercials for some bullshit you don't need.
I don't
want
to
get closer.
I need my man.
That's not close enough.
It's what a man needs. Some of the world's most advanced technology has gone into this race.
Excelsior Extreme 9.
The Excelsior Extreme 9.
9
Some scientists work on how to safely take man into space and back, or nanotechnology. But we're working on improving something that cuts hair.
Excelsior Extreme 9.
Just shape their face. You'll have a face as smooth as a baby's bottom. And we all know to make out with a baby's bottom. Blades only $18 a pair. Technology has arrived at the razor's edge.
Kiss follicle close for extreme glory.
Excelsior Extreme.
amazing. You got...
Welcome to a revolution in entertainment metrics. Independence FM.
Has this ever happened to you?
I hate this baby.
Me too.
It doesn't have to be this way. A baby's overnight.
All right, ma'am.
You pick the kind of baby you want online and have it delivered the next day. No cord to cut. No morning sickness. No going for 9 months without sex. Choose from all creams and colors. Just listen to a few of our satisfied customers.
It's great. If you don't like the one they send you, just throw it in the trash and they send a new one. No questions asked. I definitely use them again.
Babiesovernight.com. Your new bundle of joy in a box. Overnight. Guaranteed.
Founded by a venture capitalist. Invested in by hedge funds. Run by a computer. This is the future of the entertainment industry. Independence FM. Star Junction.
Now is the...
Make go back to the cafe, seen? But not till we lose Babylon car, sight?
Sight!
Everything crashed back there. Babylon all over the place. Lose them!
I'm trying to fucking lose them.
Yo, who fucked up the game back there? What went wrong?
I don't fucking know. I can't think about it now. I need to shake this fucking thing.
Babylon, just don't hold a man down. You're right to stay in a Nico. You lose Babylon, man. Power back at the cafe now. Yeah, I need to block up some more. I'm gonna speed the bottom.
We can pick up our stuff and then get out of here. I'll call Mallory. She might have somewhere we can hide out. Listen, me and Nico are in a bit of trouble. Need to get out of Broker a few days. Any of your cousins have a place we could use out in Bohem? You're an angel. Beautiful and kind. I love you. We'll see you there. Maybe things are not so bad.
This I did not expect.
I was thinking about getting out of the cab business. Last night I had a dream.
Really?
Jesus! It's on fire! Fuck!
It took me to get set up here. You don't, because it was easy for you. You had it all from day one. It took me months to get some cash together. Finally, I bought a cab, and then another. Then I got the depot. I slept under my desk at that place for over a year. Then I got the apartment. The apartment you thought was so shitty. Well, it doesn't matter. And now it's gone, along with everything else.
I said I was sorry.
You have a lot to apologize for. Since you got here, I've had my computer smashed. I've been beaten up. I was kidnapped and then shot in the stomach! My apartment got burned down and so did my business! Things have been going so great! Just great since you showed up!
You remember that time when we went to the bar back home and found it razed to the ground? Just a pile of rubble. Everything smashed. Except for that one bottle of vodka.
Yeah, we sat down and finished it off there and then.
Wait, wait, I don't want to talk about back home. We're here in America now. And I should be thinking about my life here. My life, which is ruined. Just drive. Shut up. Drive.
Hey, beautiful. What's up? No, what do you mean? I haven't been crying since my allergies. Nico's wearing this new cologne. Yeah, trying to impress Michelle or something. They're coming to your cousins, are you there? Great. See you in a bit, Bill.
My dream? It was just that. A dream. I can't have the tavern now. I have nothing to buy it with. I have nothing.
I told you. You still have Mallory.
But here we are. The beginning of our new lives. Again.
Get out of the car, man!
Talented guy? I was one of the early adopters on the internet. I invented rain things.
You see the orb?
Hands in the air thing? That was me. Now, this is all I've got. Independence FM.
Being a parent isn't easy, but it just got a little easier with the Trackify wireless location system.
I watch a lot of cable TV news, so I know that everyone is out to abduct and kill my children. So I planted a microchip in their brains.
I think you contributed that collateral damage.